Japanese, a goddess or a festival shrine. Met her when I jam in that garden of sorts. I must confess, God bless.
Max, what's your name?
Damo.
Pleased to meet you. Welcome to Cairns, Australia.
Great, thank you.
You looking forward to jumping out of an aeroplane today?
Yes, of course, yeah.
Well, let's gear up and go for it. Let's pretend you were sitting in the door with your arms crossed, looking up at the wing, and as we leave the plane, arching your body like a banana, head back, on this signal, arms out wide. Very good. After approximately 1 minute free fall, I open the parachute.
Yep.
And you may need to equalise air pressure.
Okay.
For a safe landing, I'll say feet out. You need to use your hands and keep your feet in front. Yep. And we are sliding to sitting, or maybe I say stand up. Let's go!
Good that all the Greeks go! I can entertain you like a glass of milk then. I saw her coming, what a scene, what I mean. She got the sex coffee theme, but she tastes like vanilla. Where am I? She ignites when we hit the floor. Like the room on a super Commodore. Now if it makes a good story, well it's just worthwhile. We first start dealing stories in a sprinkler style. It's all sly. Aye, it's a pleasure to meet ya. You look like one incredible creature. Wanna treat ya fine, let's dance and grind. Get so funky, flick that it's a crime.
If it ever starts in-
Well done.
Thank you.
Thanks for jumping with us. See you next time.
Sure, sure.